In this example, we are given that if a satellite is revolving around the Earth in a circular orbit in a plane containing Earth's axis of rotation, if the angular speed of satellite is equal to that of Earth, we are required to find the time it takes to move from a point above North Pole to a point above the equator. Here, let's first understand the situation. Here, in this figure, you can see that the satellite is moving from North Pole to the equator and it traverses a total angle pi by 2. And as we are given that the angular speed of satellite is equal to that of Earth, here we can simply write that angular speed of satellite is omega, can be written as 2 pi by time period of revolution, and we know that Earth's rotation period is 24 hours, so it is 2 pi by 24, that will be pi by 12 radian per hour. And as we can see that for moving a satellite, for moving this satellite from North Pole to a point above the equator, it is covering an angle pi by 2. So, time taken can be directly given as t is equals to theta by omega, and the value of theta is pi by 2 divided by it is pi by 12. So, this will be 6 hours. That will be the answer to this problem.